Black Sheep Training Gray Path that we are going to be focusing on strict handstand pushups and getting your first strict handstand pushup. So we will be giving you all the drills instead of putting a million ab mats under your head. We want to focus on these drills to really focus on the muscles that you will be needing to use to get your first strict handstand pushup and really build up that capacity. And you'll be performing those drills 3 times per week. Can't wait to see you get them.